Well, as you said, what a contrast between frames one and three and frame two. Great looking strike here.